This is your typical city garden. The trick is to think big. We painted this wall white so we can reflect what light there is. I'd love to see how that concrete space is transformed into this urban oasis.